consciousness. It's being aware about form, time, space, and that this is what the consciousness is. It's no object to be understood by the consciousness that's trying to know what consciousness is. But